Well, I just like the thinking behind it is very logical and consistent.
So the different positions. I mean, on some occasions, they're like
common,
irrational things like pie, which are like never ending.
And go and like first count around anti-clockwise, but you rotate clockwise. You have to learn how to think that long to get the exact answer. Anyway, within those set rotations on the clock, you have different positions. There's the middle blocker, there's the passer hitter, and then the setter slash opposite. They have specific positions on the 1-6 game. So basically, set and opposites are typically in 1-4, 2, 1 and 2, not 4. 4 is pass it. 1 and 2.